Share the wealth, share with your brother, share the wealth, my friend. It takes a deeper well to love one another, share the wealth, my friend. Jada, 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 Jada. Do you think the water knows, flowing down the mountain fall, finally to find repose? Any soul that cares draws kindred keepers of this earth on their way to join the flow. I cast aside and left thirst. Tell me now it is not so. Share the wealth, share with your brother, share the wealth, my friend. It takes a deeper well to love one another. Share the wealth, my friend.
Welcome everyone to the Abundant Life Tabernacle Missions 2009-2010 Share the Well program. Beginning on Sunday, January 11th, and going through February 8th, we will be presenting the 20 missions ministries approved for support for the upcoming mission year. Our new mission year will begin on March 1st, 2009, and continue through February 28th, 2010. Our schedule for presentations will be done by geographic regions. During week one, we will present home missions ministries. During week two, we will present Eastern Europe ministries. During week three, we will present Africa and Asia ministries. During week four, we will present Latin America ministries. Also during week four, we will hand out the pledge tear-off sheets.
Make us more than conquerors. Never give up. Satan will try to discourage you. He'll tell you all the things. Remember, you're working for heaven's sake. Don't even stop to explain. Just keep your eyes on the heavenly prize. Soon the day will come. You'll hear the master say on that great day, well done, you've overcome.
Never give up. Keep on pressing on. God said he'd go with us all the way, so we're not walking alone. Jesus is our rock in a weary land. And if you put your trust in the master's plan, he promised he would make us more than conquerors.
Abundant Life Tabernacle Missions would like to thank you for being a part of the 2009-2010 Share the Well presentation. I hope everyone has enjoyed it. It's time to start considering, through prayer, how you will support missions for the next 12 months. You should have in your hands the pledge tear-off sheet. And over the course of the next 3 weeks, we would like every Abundant Life Tabernacle member to make their commitment to world or home missions. Once you have made your decision, please fill out the pledge tear-off form and remove the lower section. Fold your tear-off section and place it in any offering taken over the next 3 weeks. The top portion is yours to keep. Thank you so much for prayerfully considering how you can impact the world for Christ through Abundant Life Missions Program.